Hi guys, this is Heather and welcome to my channel. I am going to be doing a tag video today in case you couldn't tell by the title of this video. I was tagged by Book Party and I will leave a link to her YouTube channel in the description box so you can go check her out and subscribe to her. She does great videos and she's just a really sweet person, and yeah, so go subscribe to her. After you watch this video, of course. So yeah, this is kind of an interesting tag video, I think. It made me really think about how I do things on my channel. And I found that I'm not very organized. But anyways, we'll go ahead and get into the questions, starting off with number one, which is, where do you find inspiration for your videos? Booktubers, for one, other booktubers. I love watching booktube videos. I don't just like making them, I like watching them, and I do get a lot of inspiration from and motivation from other booktubers, but also I just get inspiration just from the books themselves, because I love reading, I love books, and I love talking about them. So yeah. Number two, do you have a Word document, notebook, etc. dedicated to video ideas? No, I really don't. This is where my lack of organization comes into play. I really, really don't. I come up with ideas and I just kind of go with them. And usually when I come up with a video idea, I kind of make it right there on the spot. Like, I don't sit here and make a big list and plan out months ahead of time. I really just don't do that. Anyways, number three, how do you prep for a video? I really don't know how I prep for a video. Like, I just, if I get an idea, I kind of be thinking about it while I'm getting ready, I guess. And then I just talk. That's basically how I prep for a video. This sounds really bad. Okay, number four. How long does it take for you to prepare your appearance for a video? It is really based on my mood. Because if you go back through my videos, sometimes I'm wearing makeup, sometimes I'm not wearing makeup. Sometimes my hair is just in a ponytail. Sometimes there's been times where I've actually curled it. It's just really according to my mood, because if I feel like getting dolled up or not. So yeah, so that ranges. Sometimes it's just a couple minutes, other times it could take me, you know, 20 minutes. So yeah, that's the answer to the question. Number five, what time of day do you film? Any time of day, just again, whenever the mood hits me. If I get the urge to make a video, I will make it and try to get the best lighting I can from that time of day. Number six, show, tell us where you film. I film in my room. I don't want to show my bed, it's kind of messy, but you know, right here is my seat, and I have, you know, like my bookshelf. I guess I can kind of show you without messing up my stand there, but yeah, just right here is my room. Got my bookshelves right there, and a closet right there, and bed, really messy. And then right there is my light source, which is a big sliding door. And then I have my computer right there. And yeah, so that is pretty much it, my dears. Hopefully you can hear me. Okay, now I got to fix the camera angles here. Is it okay? Yeah, so yeah. That is where I film. Pretty, you know, pretty elite filming skills there. Okay, where do we film? Okay, number seven, natural lighting or studio lighting? As you've seen, natural lighting. Number eight, what type of camera do you film with? This is a Canon SX5110HS. Number nine, do you ever script your videos, go off of an outline? No, I don't. I mean, there have been times where I've done that, especially if it's, like, if with my review quickies. I will kind of have it things written down in order as I want to say them, like each book, because I usually do 3 books in those review quickies, and so I can keep my thoughts organized. I kind of jot down keywords or phrases so that I can remember that, but overall I kind of wing it and don't script anything. Number 10, if you edit your videos, what program do you use? It's according to the video. If it's a really simple, quick, easy, no frills kind of a video, I'll just use Windows Movie Maker. I know, very basic. But if I have a bigger video or a video where I want to, you know, place pictures or something like that in it, then I will use Adobe Pro. And number 11, how long are your unedited videos before you scale them down? They can be anywhere between 4 to 15, 20 minutes. Number 12, how many times do you try to film per week? I don't try to film any number of videos. Again, I kind of wing this. I kind of go by my mood. If I'm in the mood to make a video, I will make a video. If I'm in the mood to make a, you know, if I'm not in the mood, I'm not going to do it. Because this is a hobby for me. This is something I do for fun. And if I try to put too much structure, too much routine and all that, then it stops being fun and starts feeling more like work to me, and I just am not interested in it, in making it into like a job. 13, how often do you pre-film videos? Now, I have pre-filmed videos in the past. It's not something that I try to maintain. Again, if I get into a mood where I want to film and I want to talk about this and I want to do these certain videos, I will go ahead and do that all at one time while I'm, you know, made up or I've got it in my head that I want to do this. But I don't make a point to pre-film. Again, I film when I want to and however many videos I want to film at that time. So yeah. And number 14, how long will a typical video take from setting up your equipment to uploading? And is again, that varies. Sometimes it can take only an hour from start to finish, and other times it could take up to 2 hours from start to finish. Again, it's according to if I'm in the mood to put makeup on and what kind of video I'm making and what which video editor I use. Because if I use Windows Movie Maker, it's a really simplistic program to use, and as well, it takes no time at all for YouTube to upload it. Whereas if I use Adobe Pro, I don't edit my videos in Adobe Pro. Rogue Boyd does that, and I'll leave a link to his YouTube channel in the description box. When I use Adobe Pro, he edits my videos, and for some reason, Adobe Pro edited videos take so much longer for YouTube to upload them for some reason. It's a bigger file, I guess. I don't know, because I can take the same exact video, edit it on Movie Maker, and it gets done in half the time onto YouTube. So yeah, those factors factor in. So yeah, anywhere between an hour from start to finish to 2 hours start to finish. So yeah. Okay, as far as who I tag, I really don't know who all's done this tag video. Janie from Bookworm's Buddy, if you haven't done this tag, I tag you. Manda from Manda Glittery Nerd. Oh, come on, names. I guess this is where taking notes would have helped. if you have not done this tag video, I tag you. Please do the tag. Come back here and leave a link to your tag, the tag video, so that we can all go and watch it and check it out.